is our continent in your hands. Once there was the scramble for Africa, but tonight we see Africans tearing each other apart, O Lord. Gender-based violence, father xenophobic attacks,